Hey guys, this is Sussi and welcome back to another video, Free Fire. So today, as you guys know, new BR rank has started and I just reached heroic. And while I was at it, new event was here and it's Devil May Cry 5. Guys, if you haven't played Devil May Cry 5, then what are you doing, guys? Since the guy who haven't played it, I have played like Final Fantasy and other games, but Free Fire haven't collabed with them. So yeah, but I would be looking forward to, like, because Final Fantasy 7 is my favorite game so far, story wise, because it's a really amazing game. So, and Devil May Cry 5 is just a meme, guys. So that meme, have you guys seen it on YouTube? So yeah, that's that meme. I am the shadow of the something like that, I don't know, that saves you from the cringe and everything. So yeah, it's pretty much a meme and a very beautiful game. I'm going to play it, but later on. It's downloaded in my PC, but I haven't played it. So I heard that Devil May Cry had a second rerun. This is the second time that Devil May Cry has come to the Free Fire. So this is the second rerun, and first time I didn't like spin anything because at that time I didn't have any diamond. But now I have 2800 diamonds saved, and in YouTube I have done my little research and I saw people like using 1700 diamond or above and getting this USB, and these USBs are really important. You will see CS rank and other stuff. I thought this is a Desert Eagle, look how long that is, man. And this rate of fire is needed because if you're a guy like me who can't give headshot, I have been playing Free Fire for 4 years and I still can't give headshot. I don't know how other people do it, but I am a body shot guy, so I do body shots. So rate of fire is needed for me, so I think this will be a good investment. And if I'm lucky like other people, I might get this bundle or this bundle. So yeah, it will be all dependent on my luck, and inshallah I will get this within less diamond. I hope so, because I was saving this for Demon Slayer, because I was like saving my diamonds for next collaborations, but Free Fire isn't doing collaboration that much. So yeah, alright, without any further ado, let's start the video. And I have been talking nonsense, guys. I've been talking for a long time now. Spin, I guess. How much if I, okay, let's do 300 first, guys. I need luck, guys. This is, it's like a Free Fire thing, like it's a, you won't even get it like in a luck way. It's like fixed. Free Fire has set a boundary, like if you use this much diamond and you will guarantee get this bundle and something like that. Why don't Free Fire change this system? Okay, this is our first 200 diamond spin. Let's see what happens. Let's see if my luck is good or not. Okay, guys. Okay. So, right off the bat, we just got the emote. Okay. What else? Okay, it's okay, right off the bat we got it, but just single, that's not a good sign, guys. Just 13. Okay, next spin, then let's go. This sometimes scares me, guys. One. Just 1-5. Wow, brother. This is like torture, guys. CS torture. There is 10. There is 5. But 1-1. Why is there a 1? Why does Free Fire want so much diamond from us? Want so much money from us? They have like, they're a $1 million industry. Why they take so much money, man? Okay, guys, Another 200 spin. Oh my god, guys. Yeah, bro. 3-5. Okay, brother. I'm going to change my outfit, bro. This is torture, man.
If they think I'm a monster,
this is Bangali way of doing things. We're gonna take Primus, aka Adam. Those who remember, the name was Adam back in the day. Oh geez, man. 200, let's go. Can we get something? Anything? Bike skin? Okay, so we got something. What is it? The bike skin. Okay. Congratulations, what is now? Okay, so it's actually a fair investment because 25 token I will be given for free. That's okay. Okay, see, 25 tokens, that's a good thing, guys. I'm happy. Oh, 10 tokens. Okay, that's nice. Okay, we are going somewhere. Okay, guys. So in the end, I will like tell you guys how much diamond have been wasted or something. How much diamond did I have? 2800 something? Yes, so wait. Okay. So another 200 spin. Let's go, guys. Can we get something? Can we get something, please? 5, 2. Okay. Well. Okay. 5, 3. Okay, guys. Game. Should I do the 20 spin just for time? Two. This is torture, guys. Okay. Okay, guys. Let's see what we got. 3, 2, 2, 3. Okay, guys. Give me the emote or something, I will get like 25 extra tokens. That's much more good than just getting this 1-1-1. I don't know what prefer like want to do with us. Like, the system is just way too old, guys. It's 5 years, guys. 5 years or more than that, but I forgot. But brother, they need to change the system. This is like too much money, man. Prefer makes a lot of money than average people thinks. Okay, what did we get? Okay, I'm happy because I asked for it. Okay, guys, 200. Okay, done. I don't need this bundle, I don't need it. I just need this. But in the second hand, nah, no. I was here for this, then I'm going to take this. Okay, guys, we got it. And open. Equipped. Alright. So Adam did come in handy, guys. You guys should like use this trick, you know.
From now on,
sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, but it's a like bungly way of doing things, you know. Okay, now the car skin. See, this both are the same attributes, not double damage, not nothing, just Oh, what can I say, bro? Okay. Devil May Cry, well, nice. Which one should I leave? This one? Yeah. Okay.
If they think I'm a monster, I'll give them a monster.
I need to play this game very fast, guys. Now that I have like gotten all the things, but where's the? Yes, guys. Oh my god, guys. I can't wait to try this on CS rank, guys. I'm going to dominate the entire lobby, guys. I just can't wait. Oh my god, bro. USB looks so big, man. Wow. This is truly a pay to win game, guys. Wow. Definition of pay to win. Okay, in the next CS rank, I'm just going to dominate the entire lobby, guys. So, I might live. I might do live. So, stay tuned for that. And see you guys in the next video, guys. And don't forget to subscribe and grow my channel. Help my grow my channel. So, yeah. See you in the next video. I love you guys.